Narrating the incident, the Enugu State Command Public Relations Officer, Ebera Marizu, said that the 84-year-old Roslyn Odoh and her daughter, Josephine Odoh, were allegedly abducted from their family house at Ogboro Oholo in Udenu local government area and moved to an unknown destination. SP Amarizu said that the information received from members of the public helped the command to rescue the victims in a bush located at Orokam in Benue State after an encounter that left one of the suspected kidnappers, Nabike Ukweze, known as Wansuka, dead.
That is a situation of a gun duel that ensued, which left one of the suspects, later identified as Wansuka, fatally injured, and other people were also arrested. Then the old woman and the daughter was rescued.
On the rate of kidnapping in the state, the police spokesman said that it is low compared with other crimes committed in the state.
Talking about kidnapping, yeah, it's a forgotten issue, but this one came up, but thank God we were able to rise up to the occasion. Not only rescuing the people promptly, we are also able to make some arrests and
other. SP Amarizu used the opportunity to speak on the IPOP and mass sit at home planned protest in Enugu State and say that those arrested before the planned exercise have been charged to court.
A day or just 2 days before their planned mass protests, while those things where they were in the process, our operative struck. Because we already have gathered intelligence report, intelligence information against them. They were struck. We were able to get about 12 of them. They were arraigned properly in the law court.
Recovered from the suspect is a Renault car allegedly used for the kidnap, and the three suspects arrested are helping the operative in their investigation. Onuora Aninwobodo, Liberty News.